Dear Intercessor, we continue to bring the order of God to every aspect of our lives. Today we talk about family. You know, after God, family is the second ministry. And nothing is more important than family on this earth, or your home, or the people that are close to you. So, first of all, avoid useless conflicts. A lot of Christians are wasting their strength fighting each other or fighting as a family. So, become a magnet of blessing. Always trust God's work in them, whether they are saved already or not. See the people as God sees them, and then choose your battles. And many times we get involved into arguments and things that do not edify. Keep positive declarations for your family. Those are called blessings, and negative declarations are curses. Be sure to bless your family every day. Those who are walking with the Lord or not, those who like you or those who don't like you. Bless your entire family. Forgive everyone. We have no time for wasting energy on wrong fights. Be sure you become a blessing and a blesser to others. God bless you.